The most exciting object in Viking Rediscover the Legend is a tiny little bone face plaque that shows an image of a Viking. And what's really exciting about it for me is that most of our images of the Vikings are written by outsiders, by monks who they were raiding, by later historians, and they gave us a very distorted view of the Vikings. What's so great about this is it's an image of a Viking made by a Viking in York, and it's so exciting for that reason.